I'll tuck that away.
Because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Lubavad sent me after you.
By the Sun. I know you. He hired the Nora who saved the Sun King to come after us? Must be trying to make up for his mistake. He packed us a crate marked ammunition, but it was full of Ridgewood. Three waves of Watchers so far, and we're almost helpless.
Lubavad didn't say anything about Ridgewood. He said you left the ammunition behind.
Then the old fool has gone cross-eyed. Every crate we loaded, I checked twice. The glyph said ammunition, but when we opened it, it was full of Ridgewood shafts and nothing but.
Lubavad sent me because he was concerned for your safety.
The only thing that frightens Lubavad is losing an investment. We do the work, he counts profits.
I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the Sun. We might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
No! Two arms! Two arms!
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavad was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust the Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
The caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes. Caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived. Keep my kit dry.
You're back. And with the Sunkors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Their attention. This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow. Door. But how to open it? Focus shows there's a signal nearby. The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it? Things are moving components around. I wonder where. Patricius. Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. As far as this thing will take me. That's it. You're already gone. Later. To the heart. Me overwrite them.
Thank you. have to cut through the wires before you remove the part?
Well, yes, obviously.
See, you say it's obvious.
So, the Shattered Hearts made it to the Sundom.
Aloy, we weren't sure we'd see you again.
Oh, Aloy, you should see us in action. We're natural scavengers.
Didn't you just step on a long-leg lens not 2 hours ago?
That wasn't my fault, all right? Otor didn't tell me those things were slippery. How was I to know?
They're still doing this, huh?
Oh, I don't think they'll ever stop.
Aw, you started to miss us, didn't you?
Saw me. Some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe. For a way in. What a waste. too. I am better prepared. I hope it's enough. Rushing sound again. Thank you. The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
Thank you.
where I need to go. Machines I can override. I know where I am. Thank you. Got too much already. gonna like this. So much for being careful. I'll shake it out later. Thank you. information to help me override more machines.
Fine goods for a fair price.
It wasn't me. Whatever happened.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
You're that Nora who saved the Sun King. You'd help my family? Oh, but it may be too late. By the Sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the Sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of Watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but Father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do.
You will? Oh.
go.
Built for mountain climbing, huh?
win.
That's their alarm signal. You got anything better to do?
Right here, you sod off.
Justice Duval deserves is at the tip of a spear.
We're so grateful for this thing for us.
Chances.
Out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to Sunstone Rock. You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
May the sun light their passing.
you in that.